After a month after Flexsteel announced it would be closing its plant in Dublin, another will soon open. Dublin officials gathered today for a groundbreaking ceremony with Hwashin. That corporation is an automobile components manufacturer. The new facility will be at the Highway 257 rail served site. The city says the project is expected to create 460 new job opportunities.